on Peshawar's People, the inside story behind winning the right to host tournaments like World Cups and Olympic Games. Meet master dealmaker John O'Neill. He's with me here on BBC World News.
Bouncing in the harbour swell, like horses chomping at the bit. But on the racecourse, it's a different matter.
The spirit of yachting, here on BBC World News.
Waters still rising, so are the numbers of people affected. The lives of 4 million devastated in Pakistan as floods move downstream to threaten the south. I'm Nik Gowing. Welcome to The Hub. The government says it's working to prevent worse devastation in the country's biggest city, Karachi. Can any system anywhere ever cope with this scale of natural disaster? You'll find the news you need to know here at The Hub. The other headlines on this edition.
I solemnly swear on the Bible
that I will speak the truth.
That I will speak the truth.
The whole truth.
Box office appearance in the trial of Charles Taylor. Naomi Campbell questioned about alleged blood diamonds sent to her by the former Liberian president.
I had a knock at my door, and I opened my door, and two men were there and gave me a pouch and said, a gift for you.
On the eve of Rwanda's presidential election, President Paul Kagame's government forced to deny any involvement in killing political opponents. And is Liverpool Football Club about to be taken over by an arm of the Chinese government? First on The Hub, Pakistan's government and military